Hey everybody, this is Chris Boops, and this is my balls. A lot of you have asked for more balls. Well, since I'm going to be moving soon and the pinball games are coming with me, I thought maybe now would be a great time. So we're going to take a look at, as of 2002, my pin collection. The Shigella Collection. The best game to start would be the game that I have owned the longest, and that would be No Good Gophers, Surf Loafers.
Go pound some sis.
It was released in 1990, the exact same year by Willow that they released No Good Gophers, Surf Loafers. And yet the collectors really did go crazy. I think it's because a lot of people complain about it. A lot of people also say that there's a lot of bugs in the sus.
Say goodbye to your balls.
F is for friends who do together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
F is for fire that burns down the whole fire. U's for uranium. Mums. N is for no.
Plankton. Those things aren't what F is all about. Now, do it like this. F is a.
Never. That's completely easy.
Here, let me do. F is for friends who do together. U is for you and me. Try it!
N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue seas.
Wait, I don't understand this. I feel side. Should we stop?
None.
Stop. Well, I like it. Do it again!
Okay! Yay!
F is for frog, U is for gum, N is for knowing, taking, sharing, gum, and sticking here with my best buddy. Meet up, set.
Welcome back, one and all. Hope you're having a good Hopkins Fields. Who's next?
Drew, it's going to be Donita Smims. Come on, Smims. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Donita. Donita. Oh. Donita. 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 Danita, you okay? Danita.
No!
Either an ambulance is on the way. Welcome to the show. How are you doing? Hey, Danita, step right over there. Danita's been here since 11 o'clock last night to get on the show. Spent the night on Fairfax. Benita, right over here, baby. Right over here. Danita.
I don't know shit about shit, and it certainly wasn't for lack of trying. For me, one of the best parts about being a young kid was getting to go- And I guess the friend, too. It was at a friend's house that I first discovered where in the world is Cox- An edutainment game from Sun Software. It's now a long-running game. It was so popular when it came out, it got its own TV. One of them was a kid's game show, also called Where in the World is Cox? If you've never seen the show, there's a good chance you've heard the iconic theme song performed by Rapella. Rock. No, you're not mistaken. It is bad. You know the round? And they still perform this song. Alright, that's just fantastic. Watching it now, it's still a pretty good game. It would even quiz you during commercial breaks to see if you've been paying attention.
Can you name the only United States president who didn't live in the White House?
Bitch! Remembering these old shows got me thinking about the original Cuckoo game. I never beat it because I was a dumb idiot. I played the Sus version, though an updated one for Wins came. Welcome to Acme Detective Agency, where it's screwing up. The game has dossiers on every villain you have to catch, and it's a good thing too. My first assignment is to reclaim a recipe for pigs from Kikagi. The cops are just like, well, okay, I got it this time. Damn it, bitch! All I get is adding my detective to the Hall of Fame. It's Gumshoe Purger. One of the coolest songs with some of the most unforgettable lyrics. Do it, Rock!